Words have power. They can light fires in the minds of people or bring tears to the hardened soul. Have you ever thought in your life the need to reconsider your words? Words can only be forgiven, never forgotten. They impact people for decades, giving them courage to cope up or discouraging them to give up. Good afternoon, fellow Toastmasters, dear guests and evaluators. In my life, I had situations where multiple times I have thought to reconsider my words. Before going to my life incidents, let's have a small demo. I'll give two sentences to all of you. I want you all to repeat it loud. I am a great person and lot of fun.
I am a great person and lot of fun.
I am a useless fellow, good for nothing.
I am a useless fellow, good for nothing.
How did you feel while saying both the sentences?
How do you feel?
First sentence and second sentence. What were your feelings?
I would keep saying the first one over and over again.
Same here.
I knew the first one of the line, second one of us.
Any other feedback?
I didn't want to say the second.
Negative words act as they are killing you from within. And positive words act as a weapon against disease, disappointment, and demotivation. Now, let me take you to my life incidents. November 2014, it was a time when I was interning in a CAD tool company and also doing my post-graduation. I had my exams in a week. And I was really, really worried about lot of syllabus I had to cope up with. It was 8 p.m. I packed my bag, heading towards home. My manager Atul saw me and called me up. Hey, sweetie. I went to him. Hi, Atul. Hey, sweetie, are you heading towards home? Yes, Atul. I think you need to stay back. There is a high priority issue come up. And I want you to look into it immediately. We will provide you a cab facility back to your home. And you can also order food. If you need any help, I will be available. Atul, I need to leave. Can we consider this issue tomorrow? Or can you assign it to someone else? To my reply, Atul got furious and called me for a discussion. He told me, sweetie, you are acting as an irresponsible person. This task is a part of code which was assigned to you. That's why we have assigned this issue to you. You should make it a high priority. After a heated discussion of half an hour, I had to stay back and finish my work, which took another half an hour. Due to my incorrect use of words, I was the most underrated intern in my college. Friends, words which we speak to us matter, but also words which we speak to ourselves matter. It was the time during May 2011 when recruitment drive was going on in our college. After the written test results were declared and I was selected, I went unconscious on the floor. I had to be rushed to the hospital immediately. After gaining consciousness in the evening, I came to know that I am not in a situation to go for the final rounds tomorrow. Entire night, I fed myself with positive affirmations. I am energetic. I am strong. I can do it. I am energetic. I am strong. I can do it. Entire night, all these affirmations started flowing through my mind. In the morning, when doctor came for the checkup, he checked me. And he said, miracle recovery. Girl, you are fit and fine. I was glad to know that. I rushed to the college for my final rounds. When the final list was announced, it led my name. I have been selected only because of the positive affirmations which I had fed myself the previous night. Friends, Isn't it pleasant to know how words impact us in our day-to-day life? They change the way we look at people, the way we look at obstacles. It is very important to think and rethink the words which we speak to ourselves and to others. I have few suggestions for you in order for you to have the correct use of words. First suggestion. Whenever you want to convey something, think back what you want to convey and construct it in a positive words and then convey. Second, when you are angry, postpone the discussion and when you calm down your anger, that time you can speak out. Third, when it comes to relation, it is very important to reconsider your words. Never ever talk negative words. Always say in a positive, constructive manner so that you never screw up your relationship. If you all agree with me and are convinced to use correct words, then repeat aloud with me. Words are powerful.
Words are powerful.
I will think and rethink before using any word.
I will think and rethink before using any word.
Over to you.
Thank you.